What's that?
School name is Milby.
Oh, no, I don't know. That's the first time I ever heard of that school.
My kid's a first baseman.
Oh, is he? All right.
So that might come to number 7.
I'm going with your lead. If he screws up, though, you got to...
Swear it.
Hey. That's good, babe. I made a mistake early on in my parenting. And I played baseball as a kid. I mean, I wanted to be a professional baseball player. My favorite player was Hank Aaron. And, I mean, growing up, that's what I said I was going to be, you know. And then reality came.
Didn't work out.
I played high school. It was a load of fun. I still get together with all my boys. But I wanted my kids to play, you know. I have two girls and a boy. The boy's the oldest. I even signed up to be an assistant coach for the Y out in Katy. And I was gung-ho, man. My kids had a different opinion on all that, but, so. Just FYI, this does have audio.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Size of this kid.
He had him dead to rights, too. He should have made his move.
That was exactly right.
Pitch the ball.
Serves this thing up, you'll never see this man more than a ball.
Yeah. Oh, walk.
Good
Episcopal and they have a contract with Episcopal.
And where can you watch that? On Vype.com?
Yeah, check it out. They have a bunch of games.
Is it free?
Mm-hmm. What? To a compadre, but I know one guy last week I was over at the softball field.
No, there's another guy here, Hispanic guy.
Oh, I don't know. I only pay attention to what I'm supposed to be doing, but they have a roster that comes out every year, week. But I had two games there. I have a doubleheader here tomorrow, too.
Yeah, I'll be there, man.
Okay. Last week I was at the softball field. the first time I ever been asked to run the scoreboard.
I was talking to some friends and I don't know why they come up with
that. Oh, gotcha. The hits, sometimes it would mark them on the wrong team.
Yeah, was because you were over here, if you're not doing it by inning.
Oh no, I was doing it here, but I was marking score here. I would mark score here as well.
I'm going to try and mark score over here. Done with the inning.
Yeah.
I'm going to see if I can get it over. I've been trying to get the I saw you had runs on them.
Yeah, I'm nothing special.
Yeah, I was like, damn, that's pretty strong right there.
Yeah, I was flying by the seat of my pants. Shouldn't last longer than 8:30, huh?
It'll be right there. It's 7 full innings.
They score 15 runs, huh? Yeah, but keep going and it'll... So, yeah, there you go. Now, hit the home score. Hit the home score, it'll give you the run right here.
I already did that, let's switch to the run.
No, now do it. You're zeroed out now.
Yeah, but it's counting on the other side.
Oh, I see. So added right there, yeah. That's what was screwing me up. We got 3 runs though, right?
Yeah.
The ninth seed.
Yeah.
So you don't want to add them here?
No, because it's adding it in the second inning.
Well, that's when they scored the runs.
No, they didn't score the first.
Oh, they did?
Yeah.
I thought they just scored 2 runs right here. No? I could have sworn they did.
That's the first time they got it. It's not the
second. Oh, okay. So they might score 15 runs in the by the fifth.
Yeah, it's top of the second.
All right.
Vype.com.
Yeah, you can give it a shout out.
Yeah. How many people watching?
I don't have that information. Board every game?
Just for varsity.
Oh.
going to run it to him. My kid's going to have to fire him to third base or eat it.
Zero out, they're about to.
Hmm.
Difficult time to play. Oh, nice hit.
They are thinking of numbers. I'm surprised we're still in.
I don't know.
Seven hits.
Yeah, they should have scored two runs. What grade is he in?
He's a sophomore. There's one or two sophomores on the team.
Oh, okay. That's great. I bet. You play ball? No? Yeah, it's a lot of fun. My kid went out in the outfield and put his glove down on the ground and sat on it.
Yeah.
That's what I get for pushing him in the sport, in the baseball. You know, we'd piddle around in the yard and have a good time, but I learned a valuable lesson that day. I'm not clever enough to reverse psychology. They got you guys gotten what? Seventh? Eighth?
My kid?
What?
So my kid just got he's starting with baseball. He's had two stress fractures on his L5.
Oh man.
This is his first game back.
What happened?
Baseball.
Oh no shit.
So it doesn't look like they're gonna have a bad today. This is his first game back. Probably this one.
Hit with the ball?
No, he's just been playing a lot of baseball. And we finally got to him on the day, swinging the bat, and he's like, ugh.
Really?
Thank you.
now, except he needs a cup of coffee named Bad. They don't do any concessions with this COVID still.
I'm so sick of this COVID crap.
Shit.
Decimated my career, man. You saw that? He should be out.
He didn't make the call yet.
Huh?
Said it. This isn't a district game.
You haven't started district yet at all? Really?
Shuts next week.
Oh, okay. Oh. Nice. Woo! wasn't very smart at third base when
two bases loaded, no outs. Now we have two outs and no runners in second.
That was really the best thing.
Nice. Wow. That's unbelievable.
Yeah. That was the best thing that could have happened. Line drive to the third baseman.
I mean, that really is, isn't it?
They way ahead of that pitcher, though.
Yeah.
You better start throwing some heat.
Pitcher last year, pretty good.
Well, we'll see. Good game so far. That's a good play, man. That's hard to see in that zone. Except it was...
Sun's not long, maybe. Looks like it's away from the fourth baseman.
Yeah, it's... Yeah, exactly. So he was having trouble seeing that ball because it was hit right in where the sun is right now, it looked like.
Could have really seen that.
Get paid by the game. Double header today, double header tomorrow. Oh man. Work at 5:30 every morning. Got Vype Media?
Mm-mm.
Oh, you weren't able to log on?
No, I had my wife look at it.
Oh, got it.
Oh,
Yeah, I think so.
Thank you.
couple runs on her.
Well, I know I'd be mad if a baseball hit my freaking car.
Boom. It's a good call for Irish.
Thank you. little dogfight.
Yeah, man. Still tied up, huh?
We got one on second with 2 outs. This is our 9-hole here. We're doing a lot of hole with one on fourth and second. We might have something cooking.
Yeah. Tough with 2 outs, though.
Spading on him.
Sniper! Oh, damn. Well, that helped. Good hit. Oh, he couldn't get his ground. That fooled him, man. It fooled everybody. That was bad base running. He got so lucky. These guys like to argue. Getting cold out there, let's wrap this up.
Well, fielder's choice. Still 2 outs.
Yep.
2 on. 4-3.
Yep. Never know. Come on. It's almost dinner time.
Yeah.
Leave this equipment here overnight because I'm going to be back.
Yeah, I don't know if it locks up.
Yeah, it locks.
Okay.
And that too, on this. It was locked whenever I got here.
The truth is, there's no one that's going up here because this whole place is locked.
That's it's secure. Still too long.
Yeah, I'm saying if they're walking.
Oh, gotcha, yeah. Strikes, man. Come on.
Tell you what, he's going to want to make this kid do something. He's not going to want that.
Right, dude.
This is the time right here. Two outs. You got forced second.
Give him something to hit.
You got to serve it up now because he's going. That first move. That's terrible.
He's sending over there. It's way too late.
Yeah.
A grand slammer right here.
He hit one already.
Thank you.
fly, Big James. Let it fly, baby. Bye-bye, Felicia. Told you. That's four runs. That was a grand slam.
Yeah. Grand slammed it. Yeah. In the fifth.
By the way, there's still two outs.
In the fourth, yeah. If they score five more, they call it in the fifth.
No, they don't.
Yeah.
15 runs in the fifth.
They'll call.
Huh?
But if they're 15 runs,
oh, maybe if this other opponent zero.
She's doing all right. She doesn't even know what day it is. Yeah. Oh, y'all are staying with Susan tonight? Oh, nice. That's fine. Hello, my Ella. How are you? What's the matter? You sound... Well, you better get a second wind. You're going out in the Big Easy. You're going to have to sing your New Orleans song for Aunt Susu. No? Alright. Well, get some good food and you'll get a good night rest. I love it. Hola. Or should I say bonjour? How you doing? Oh, that's cool. Where are y'all going to eat? Maybe Commander's Palace. Maybe Commander's Palace. No, I doubt it. Well, have fun. Wherever you go, you know it's going to be good. So, enjoy it. And I love you. I hope you're having fun. Hey.
What's up?
Thank you.
tell them to calm down.
Hey, come on, man. What the hell? Damn, man. No. Oh, shit. I'm going to spit this seed out that window. I got somebody sitting there. Nice hustle. Thank you. Yeah, we won't be out of here at 8:30.
Probably not.
Maybe if it's the other team has zero, but there's a 15-run rule in the fifth in baseball, in high school baseball.
Really?
Yeah.
I've never seen it.
The guys have seen
it the other night, 21-2.
They didn't call the game? No shit. The guys at St. John's told me that. Y'all played St. John's yet?
No.
Is that in y'all's district? It seemed like it being your best.
I mean, these other teams.
Yeah. get out of that. No, these kids in the outfield, they got arms, man. I was watching them in Walmart. They got lasers.
Six.
They got to play through seven, though, huh?
Well, we won't have to bat the seven.
Huh?
We won't have to bat the seven.
Yeah, right, right. Turn two. I hope the Astros do something this year.
Yeah.
Strike. Come on, call it. 2-2.
It's 2-2?
Yeah. Don't rally too much.
They got their down 3 yards.
Yeah, no. I don't want y'all to hit a lot.
Oh, yeah. We didn't do much. We're about 9-3.
I want to get the hell out of here.
I might be spot on with 8:30.
Well, it depends on if they flounder around and let y'all rally some more on them.
I tell you what, I don't think we want to play this team again.
You were a little nervous.
Yeah, I mean, that one hit is everything, but I'm saying.
Mm-hmm. No, but they squandered a couple of opportunities.
They had 10 hits.
Yeah.
And 3 runs.
In the first 3 innings,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Wasn't it in the first 3 innings? Four innings?
I think they had the bases loaded 3 different times.
Yeah.
doing it like you want it.
They still got a bat one more time.
Yeah, we'll be right on 8:30.
Oh, no, they'll go past 8:30.
8:35?
Well, I'm going to go. Depends, they might rally and beat y'all fast.
Yes.
Stranger things have happened, man.
Right? Baseball, I ain't gonna go shit there.
Yeah, man. That's how I love this team.
It is a humbling game.
It is a lot of fun, man.
It's pretty amazing that everything is random. Like, it's just against everything that's supposed to happen. Round bat, round ball. So hard.
Oh, it... Yeah. I know.
Ooh.
I know a lot of guys that are really good at baseball and they were naturals, you know.
My son's like that. My son, all these kids go out there and they bust their ass. And not that he hasn't, but I mean, really, he was really...
Oh, that's how.
Could be gone.
Oh, that's fair, too. That's a double. That bounced in the park. It's a double. You got two outs, guy. Man, they scored all those runs with two outs. The Grand Slam came with two outs.
And there he is.
Oh, that was him? Oh, here he is. Jeez.
Start from the bottom now here.
Yeah. Strike him out.
All those kids there.
Thank you. three up, three out. Come on.
Yeah.
Oh, the car slowed down. Still 9-3?
Yeah.
I thought you guys scored. Y'all didn't score one more run?
No, double.
Oh. Games start early tomorrow. Man, that's it. I'm about to go ahead, coach. It's over with. Let's go. Let's play ball. Let's finish this thing up. Should have called him out, right? Now he's just going to call everything a strike just to get out of there.
That's it.
He did it too. He did that. Nine of three. He did that.
Didn't matter what he was doing.
No.
It's because we kept holding time and he wasn't grabbing anything. Like, that's kind of bullshit. That's how you get people hurt.
We should do it like the other guys there. We used to step out, you know?
We can't though. Even if you step out, the pitch counts.
Oh, no, no, no.
If you just step out and the pitcher pitches and it's a strike, it's going to strike.